Hi, y'all.
Hi, how are you? Did I wake you up? What are you doing in like an hour or so? I was gonna be around. I figured I'd stop by. Because, you know, we've been together for a while, you know, knowing you for a while.
Right.
It's kind of about that time.
Okay.
So I wanted to come around to people that are very important to her, people that are, you know, been really influential in her life, especially you, her aunt.
Right.
Stuff like that. So I wanted to make sure I asked those important people if to let them know that I was going to propose to Melody soon.
Wonderful, wonderful. That's great news. And I thought that.
Would you think that?
The intuition.
The minute you called.
Yeah.
I said, now what's John doing calling me on a Saturday morning? So, well, that's wonderful. That's wonderful. Sure, that'll be a nice surprise for her.
Wait, who's you on the phone with?
Stop playing.
That's serious.
When?
Soon.
You got a ring? Stop. Let me call you back. I knew it. No, because you ain't say it till now, so I'm like, you lying.
Why?
Because I was texting to her, I'm like, why is John calling me? Early in the morning. And randomly asking to come over with DJ. I'm like, something don't seem right now.
You said you wanted to see it?
Yeah.
Nah, that's dangerous just carrying it around.
No.
I mess around, leave it in my pockets.
Unless you have it like a
certain place. It'd be a random day where Melody do laundry. What's in your pockets?
Like, what is this?
Oh, no.
And you have to act it
out. My cousin-in-law issued
me. I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
Oh, my God.
I knew it.
That to propose to her.
Well,
that's why I was coming to you.
Congratulations. That's very thoughtful.
So I wanted to make sure, you know, I came to everybody she felt was important.
That's right.
Monumental people in their life.
Absolutely. You absolutely have my blessing. Absolutely. Yeah, it's very good.
The only thing I need you to do would be to sign up on this, and this is just like, well, obviously it's tomorrow, so I don't think you're gonna really change too much now.
What's the change?
But it's just basically that you're committing to everything that we've already.
We're at Jared's. Pick up the ring. It's officially coming home with me. After a long time of going back and forth. Just get this stuff out of my back seat to pick up the ring with. I don't know what it is with this. Yeah, I'll put it in there. Yep, I'm gonna pick up the ring. I got all the stuff I need to pick it up. And here we go. Left Jared's luggage. The ring is here. Hopefully it doesn't look it's in the right size. It's official. Like a referee with a whistle. Now all I gotta do is get through tonight. And it's proposal time.
Thank you. I'm a fiance. I have a fiance.